The Las Vegas Metro Police Department is marking a milestone they say is making our streets safer. The Spring Valley Area Command tweeting out this photo saying this weekend marks the 100th crime gun recovered by SV-35. Now that's one of the squads within the Spring Valley Area Command. Metro says that's 100 guns that were not able to be used in violent crime. They went on to say that preventing and detecting gun crime is a priority and the work is never over.